If Nazgul is injured, we have the advantage.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
From now, the battle must be won.
Him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
To the Nazgul.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Thank you.
simply beginning.
You should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
We crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A Drake would have been a great asset.